happened with the Whole Foods order?
I'm so mad. So mad. They substituted broccoli, fresh broccoli for frozen broccoli. What the fuck? Like, give me courgettes, I don't care. Don't give me frozen shit. Now look at that. Did I need that? I didn't need that. I want a small one. Why? Because this shit goes...
Okay, you know what? Then go to the grocery store. Yourself. Exactly. Because there's a lot of people who would love to have their groceries delivered. Gigi? No, I didn't want you to go today.
No. I'll do that next time. So, and I'll take my time. So.
Okay. Yeah, enjoy it. Do you love me? Oh my God, perfect. I love the Baby Bella ones. So I don't know if you guys know this, but I hate... This is why Chop and Chow is so crazy, because I hate going to the grocery store with Dimitri. Because Dimitri goes to the grocery store and will peruse, like it's a mall. So he's like shopping at the grocery store and he's like looking for everything. And yeah, it's like the mall to him. But you know, sometimes you just want to get in and you want to get out, especially when we go with Jazz. So it's just kind of like, sometimes he's like, I'm gonna go to the grocery store. And then it's like, oh hell to the no. If he's gonna go alone, God only knows what time he's gonna come back. So today was one of those days. It was raining, we were chilling. It's just like a Sunday night. I didn't want him spending hours at the grocery store. So we ordered groceries and the result is subpar.
Never again. Shouldn't let anyone else do the groceries for you. That's what I believe. It's too personal, it's too intimate, you know? You want to feel the products, you want to feel the produce, you want to smell, you want to eat. You want to hear them. You know, you want to knock on that pumpkin and be like,
shut up. Now I'm just so exhausting. I feel bad for your brain. Your brain must be so fucking tired.
My brain is empty. All there is, my brain is food. You know, that's all there is in there, like food. What do we eat today? What do we eat tomorrow? What do we eat at lunch, dinner, and so on and so forth.
Oh, are those my pumpkin seeds? It's Monday. You know, the thing is about Mondays is like, I used to wake up on Mondays and be like, let's do it, let's go. And now I wake up on Mondays and it just feels like another day in the neighborhood. Like, it doesn't feel the way that you would like think it would feel. And I don't know if it's like becoming a mom or the fact that I'm not back on like a real schedule yet, like with work and stuff. But I just feel like there's certain days where like I know there's stuff going on, but like, in totality, I just feel like it's another day, and it's kind of a depressing feeling because I kind of want Mondays to be like motivating to me, but they're not. Like, every day just feels the same. Oh, you're back on your TV and work shit?
I think so. I might be today, this week, until January, until my birthday, end of January. Just today, yeah.
Not us here for us. This is so pretty. Loving it. We came for the aquarium, but then we got caught up in Narnia.
Yeah.
And let's be honest, this is for us.
We love it.
We love it.
Even the aquarium, you know, we must sleep, but
it's for us. But
we'll come back for him.
We will.
With him.
I'm staying here. Some of the creatures you'll see here will rescue like me and also.
Very cool.
Look at that.
Thoughts? Like it? My God, look at that tail. Honestly, this was the best simulation we could have done. So it's like a walkthrough kind of aquarium. It's like a sea life thing. So there's sharks and different fish and whatever. He's been so stimulated, but it like chill stimulation, you know, like good times, fun things to see, but there's no one like screaming or anything loud. And like, we're obviously here in the middle of the day on a Thursday, so that helps. But like, this couldn't be a better use of a wake window, let me tell you. Happy customer.
Yeah.
Wow. Do you love this? Ooh, handsome. Stingray.
Same.
Hey.
What?
Her sunburn?
Yeah.
Sunburn.
She didn't miss.
We're watching The Real Housewives of Miami. And Dimitri loves The Real Housewives of Miami. Look at that sunburn. Are you tired from the aquarium?
Huh?
Are you tired from the aquarium?
No, I'm tired from waking up at 6:30.
I wake up at 6:30 every day.
Good for you.
Usually I wake up at 4.
Yeah. For you, Mom.
Dimitri's not a morning person.
You're not a night person, so.
No, I'm not.
Exactly. I hate people saying they're a night morning person. I'm a night guy.
Well, not really that either these days.
Yeah. What are you trying to do?
Just trying to put the blanket in. This is what we do most of the time. Moments that I thought it would be like when we had a kid. Like when we would just be like hanging out. Like now that he's getting a little bit older. And he really does like to just like crawl around on us and stuff. Not crawl, but like hang around.
Yeah.
These are the moments that I really thought it would be like when we had a kid. Like, it would just be like an added person to like all the fluffing around we already used to do.
True.
You want to know what commercials I hate the most of all time of life? Taco Bell commercials.
Ah.
Do you remember there was one that was like... Yeah, give me. And you like you can't skip it, and I'd be on the treadmill watching Peacock, and it would come on every single break. And then yeah.
I hate Taco Bell.
Yeah, Dimitri hates Taco Bell.
Disgusting fast food ever.
I like Taco Bell. I'm sleeping at my mom's. Angel. And I'm making snickerdoodles. But because I was trying to get him to nap at the same time I was like making them, I honestly feel like they're gonna be a little bit tough. Yeah, so we're gonna have to figure that out. I feel like I overmixed. This is the final mix. A holiday party tomorrow. And the thing is, we're all supposed to bring our favorite cookie. So that's what I'm doing right now. Oh no, this is actually evening out. Look. Cute. This is my new vlogging camera for YouTube.
Has a 2K?
Yeah, it's for the sound. Honestly, it doesn't look bad. We're being distracted. Hi, Augie. Are you a good boy? Ooh, I know he's bigger than you. He gets all detention. I know. Vintage ornaments from my grandmother. That my mom makes a little vintage ornament tree. How cute are those? Love them. Like you couldn't, even if you wanted to find things like this anymore. And then she has all her little sugar houses. Festive, so festive. We love a festive queen. Take all this off of here. I think the dough might be a little tough.
It's good not to overmix the eggs.
I didn't.
Because they can get up. I'm not saying you did. I'm just saying if it seems that way to you.
It's eggs.
Eggs. Not eggs. Eggs.
Eggs.
Eggs.
I like eggs.
Eggs.
Alright, so you need to roll this into a ball. And then you need to put her in the fridge for 20 minutes. Now they're rolled and ready to go.
Hello.
I know you. So if your vibe is them all looking different, then make these. And the smell? You can't beat her. Well, is that you have to taste test the ugliest one. And I think this is the ugliest one. Yeah, it is. Elite. Losing him. Shall we hide it?
It's kind of hidden if nobody else knows where you put it on.
Let's make Dimitri find it this year. How cute are they? I caught him eating cookies. Is this because I caught you eating those cookies? Yeah, you a good boy? I'm not mad, it's okay. I hid them from you now. Frosty the OG, Phoebe's first Christmas. This was my sister's, 96, where she was born. Special memories of first Christmas. Sissy's Christmas concert, Christmas Eve, Grandma and Aunt G, Christmas Day with Grammy and Pop-Up. Grandpa Mike came to see us from Maryland. We saw Santa at the square. That's me and my sister. Dying. How cute. This is why I'm so nostalgic, guys. Me and my sister again. This is why I save everything. You guys are always like, get the Huckleberry app. And I'm like, no, I like keep everything in notes and this is why. Oh my gosh, the family tree.
Uh-huh.
You have a little family tree. I always am like posting. Wow, Maddie and Jazz really look so much alike. And she looks so much like Jazz to me. That's crazy, except her hair is jet black. Oh my gosh, they look so much alike. That's crazy. Three of us. People are always like, you should get this app, you should get that app to like track things. And I'm always like, no, I like to keep notes because then I can keep them and save them for his book. And this is why, case in point. All these books.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree.
On the second day of Christmas,
all these books that were ours that we're gonna take home. Obsessed. Or you guys bought it for me.
We bought it for you.
It was reprinted and we bought it.
Chillin'? Yeah. Dimitri is really upset right now because he got boneless wings and he thinks that that one. It's a sign of the universe for moderation.
No, but look, how do you call that a wing? How?
That's a nugget. This is a wing.
Exactly. Like, look at this different of size. You know, no. You know how that place is called? Like, ironically, Angry Dad. Yeah. Now we know why. Come here. Come here.
Mmm. They should have named it Happy Mom.
Yeah, really.
We're going to my aunt's for Christmas, like to celebrate. I'm not gonna lie, it's been really a stressful day. I don't even really know why, because it's not that big of a deal. But sometimes, you know, new parent life, that everything feels so stressful. Because it's like, you can't just get yourself ready and get out of the house, you know? There's just like a million things to do. But he looks great. I'm feeling better. He's asleep. And it's fine. Because like, that is literally all that matters. It's a video because I wanted to hear what you were saying.
They were bleeding the radiators, and so you have to like go underneath.
This is where the real party's at.
Drinking bourbon and a glass of milk on a bonfire. I'm only 4 months old.
It's for me.
Sweet.
I know something funny. We were like standing in there and he was like getting hungry and he's like, look at me. And he's like, like that. And then someone was like, oh, he knows where the food comes from. And I was like, not from me. Comes from that. A can.
Who said that?
Bobby was like, I know where the, he knows where that food comes from. And I was like, not these titties. These titties be dried up. Dimitri and I have been bickering all day long.
Bickering? What's that?
Fighting. But the thing is, sometimes you have to go through bumps to get to the sun. And now we're not. Right?
For now.
No, but you know, sometimes like, you think it's gonna be fun to do these kind of things, like go to family functions, whatever, but the truth is like, it can just be so freaking stressful and just, it really brings out the cracks. But I also think that every time we like, do something like this, we learn something new about our new parent life. And I just think it's hard sometimes. But don't, the goal is not to get discouraged. Still do stuff that's fun.
Trust each other.
Trust each other, yeah. Facts.
And when somebody says something, just go with it.
Yeah. Believe that you both have the interest of the entity at heart. That's the truth.
Very correct.
Dimitri's literally about to dye my hair.
Are you live?
No.
Get ready, put the leg on already, like how you're doing this and stuff.
What's that in English?
When are you gonna dye my hair?
When am I gonna dye your hair?
Yeah,
I only have 5% battery.
Can I get your charger?
Thanks. This is all taking a lot of time. We're literally in between an app.
So I'm gonna start here at the line.
Can't really fuck it up. Just if all you have to do is make sure that the hair is, so look, say this is my hair, okay? What I would do is I would take all the hair that's back there that you have and I would just squeeze some and then I would give me the bottle and I would just start working it through the hands. You just have to make sure the hair is totally wet. Like when I dye hair, I would take that whole strip of hair and I would go brrrr, like that on it and then I would just like work it through.
Oh, I thought it was one by one.
Okay. No, it doesn't matter. Oh, it's my hair's already brown. We're dyeing it a darker brown. The real goal here is that no hair is left dried. But just don't get messy with it because it looks like it's white, but that'll dye shit black. So try and just be careful.
Okay, let's start with that.
Okay.
That seems good. not.
And remember, what's in this bottle has to suffice the whole head. Great. I'll get in there. That's basically what I needed from you. Just go
Are
get me
you
some.
Sure?
I'm positive. I can do the rest. Okay. It's not an issue. Just go get me some gloves.
Yes.
And I'll carry on in here.
All right.
Thank you so much for your service.
Bye.
I can tell that it's not damp enough back there. Just gonna get the gloves and we're gonna get into it. Hi, this is Interview Magazine. How do you like your first time ever in your high chair? Really? That's how you feel? Jazz had his first bit of banana today. So, of course, I set up the high chair because he ate banana. So I was like, oh, okay, so you need the high chair because you're gonna like be eating full meals now, which is not true, but you know. And so we're all eating dinner together for the first time.
We go back.
Do you like it here?
He's very food curious. Like, he watches us put stuff in our mouth. He wants to eat all the water bottles. This morning, what was it? You were drinking your coffee?
Mm-hmm.
Drew was drinking his coffee and he was like, ah! Like, he wanted the coffee mug. Just crazy. So we started our food journey today. We're on our way to my best friend's wedding. We're going for the weekend. Honestly, the vibes right now are immaculate. We have someone who's really like chill. I'm not gonna say anything more than that in the back seat because I don't wanna jinx it. We're about to go to my parents. We're gonna drop them off. We are literally on schedule. And now we're gonna go drop him off and then carry on with our day.
It might be $10 a day.
$10 a day? Who's paying for that?
You.
What? But you're the boss. Oh, you're the boss and I pay? Frick. People drive like crazy in the US. My God, you look so different on camera right now.
What do you mean?
I don't know, gray sweater with the vest like that and those glasses. You kind of look like...
I'm in Aspen on a ski trip.
You look like your name is Susan and you got a house in Vermont.
Maybe I do.
How's that?
Well, you from that angle? Not gonna say.
Yeah, because I look cool.
Yeah. Well, you know what they think you look like? A guy in a board from a 90s boy band.
I'll take that.
How often I get these comments?
I'll take that. Really often? No.
But I'm so old now because when the music is really high and I'm trying to figure out where I'm going or park, I have to turn it down.
I talked to her 2 days ago.
Yeah, how's she doing?
She said surprisingly very chill. Booby! Gonna spend the weekend with Bunny and Pop-Pop. Wow, he's such a lucky boy. At Bunny's. Guys, look how sad this is. All the baby stuff. Tell me you have a Leo child without telling me you have a Leo child. The kid loves the camera. He literally just wants to hold it, be on it. He could be crying. I show him a lens. He's like, left him. You know what? The thing that they don't tell you is, like, you know, when you're in your newborn phase, postpartum, you're like, oh my God, will I ever get a night away again? Oh my God, will I ever feel like myself again? No, you'll never feel like yourself again, because do you know how difficult it is to leave them? If we go to the hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. What song is that?
Motel.
Holiday Inn.
What you have there, buddy?
I'm in the wedding, you wouldn't understand.
Gosh. Well, I'm surprised they have a...
Oh my god.
There you go. I'm surprised they have this key fob thing.
This is no. One robe, you can have it. One robe, you can have it. I know how much robes mean to you.
It's not even the material I like.
Cutie! We're gonna have fun in here.
Wow.
We're gonna have fun in here. This is cool. This is very cool.
Is this real marble? Is this Carrera marble?
Italian marble.
Better be.
Italian marble.
Now I have one question.
What's your question?
What is that?
A locked door. Yeah, I could open it and see.
What is behind that door? Let's find out. Why?
A wall.
Oh my god, this is so freaky.
Guys, we've had the weirdest experience since we've arrived here. The experience in the elevator both times was odd. Just things have been odd. It feels like a movie. So, we'll see how it goes. That's it. That's the spirit. Here he goes. He's already getting on the phone with downstairs. This is what happens when you travel with a French guy.
Hello? Merry Christmas from room 530. I just wanted to ask you a few questions. Is there a fitness center / gym here? Third floor, amazing. And is the spa open all weekend? There is a gym.
Cool.
On third floor.
Okay.
Bad news, there's actually not the spa. No spa yet. It's going to be in January.
Oh, nice.
How is that nice?
Well, I mean, not nice, but nice.
Yeah. Nice for people that will come in January.
Maybe. Oh my god. I've been waiting to wash my hair till today because I want it to be fresh for tomorrow because your girl, like a dum-dum, opted to do her own hair. So here we go. Also, have you ever used this? The Dream Coat, like from WOW? Oh my god, it's so good. Like your hair could literally get rained on and the rain would just drip off of her.
But I get
you. You know where we were? We were at a Falbor on
I get what?
Yeah, in Montclair.
You didn't call me.
We were at a
Can
work
I
there.
Tell you I feel
I come to a work there?
Well, I haven't vlogged anything this whole weekend because of the fact that I've been so busy getting ready, doing everything. But this is the dress. Honestly, not bad. I don't hate it. And I feel like my makeup looks okay. And I did my own hair. And if you were on my live today, you would have seen how much I struggled to try and get my hair up. And it just was impossible and I couldn't do it. So this is what we ended with. This is the vibes. And now I'm gonna go downstairs to the other bridesmaids for a drink. We just finished doing group photos. And yeah, we've been having a good time. And last night went a little too hard at the rehearsal dinner. Per usual of me. But that's okay. It's okay, you know, you live and you learn.
Introduce